Alright, today we're going to check out this little motorcycle Harley-Davidson panhead kit. Picked this up on Marketplace. I'm going to say it was about 10 doll hairs. But I used to have a 54, just like this. And we're going to put it together. Here we go. If you guys want yourself a hoodie, be sure to check out waynesmerch.com in the description below. That's actually metal. Pretty neat. Not even the tank is metal. It's pretty packed. But then they make the frame out of plastic. Whatever. Alright. So.
That was awkward. Don't lay the fuck down.
Alright, y'all, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, be sure to click like. Subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, keep on modding.